at your cervix. So, ang topic natin ngayon is all about the glue. Yung sino pinagkakaguluhan ng lahat ng tao ngayon sa Pilipinas. So, pag-uusapan natin ngayon kung ano ang glue. So, ang glue pH. Dito po, ayan, i-open ko na. Ayan. Ang glue pH po ay isang sin.
Na may free 25 key po. So, first is, we will talk about, is glue pH better than other mobile service providers? What can you say? So, pag-usapan natin kung ano ngayon ang glue. So, glue, this glue app, this glue sin, Glue is an awesome world and fun, and it's cool. It's the game changer that lets you experience all the fun you want with large data allocations that never expire. See? It will never expire. A few days ago, this digital telco launched in the Philippines. Glumo can be found in 4 markets. Sa pala ito sa Singapore, first. Second is sa Ireland. Third is sa Thailand. And then, lastly, in the Philippines! Or Glumo.ph. So, if you're wondering what is Glumo, stands for It's Go Out More Often. According to Mr. Yuen Kuan Moon, CEO of Consure Singapore at Singtel, in October 2019, Glumo launched in Ireland, operating in the Ireland Limited. In May 2020, it launched in Thailand on AIS, Advanced Info Service Network. And then in October 2020, it launched in the Philippines, guys, on the Globe Telecom Network. So, Globe piled for the Glumo trademark in its SEC form 17-A dated in April 2020. So, yung mga frequently asked question ng mga hindi pa nakakaalam kung ano itong Glumo. So, what kind of operator is Glumo now? So, Glumo itself is a fully digital telco. What it means is that it's a mobile network, or what it, mobile virtual network operator, or MVNO. It's an entity that offers services similar to a mobile network operator, or MNO, like ng Smart, Globe. But it doesn't own any range of frequency. What happens in that MVNO enters into a business agreement with an MNO so it can use the Laros network for its services? It's similar to how Cosmic Technologies, Cherry Prepaid, is powered by Globe. That's why Glumo Singapore runs on Singtel, Glumo Ireland on IRE, Glumo Thailand on AIS, and Glumo PH on Globe. So, I bought these last November 2020. So up until now, meron pa akong 2.7. So as of now, January 17, 2021. So madami tayong mga specs dito. So ang Glumo PH SIM cards po is supported by 5G. So 5G, it is a LTE network and is also capable of 5G since it's this Globe's network. It also means that the quality of its connection also depends on Globe's network, use resources, or bandwidth. So better check the signal quality in your location po. Several factors may contribute to your signal strength and network experience such as distance from cell tower, processing power of your mobile device, infrastructures, constructions in your area such as tall buildings, steep walls that may be blocking your signal, and being in a high traffic area where network resources bandwidth is shared among numerous subscribers using Globe network says Glumo PH is a great SIM. So therefore, having a Glumo PH SIM card doesn't give you any technical advantage in terms of signal reception and download speeds. You're just like any other Globe subscriber but with different perks or packages. So, paano po ba natin mapapurchase itong Glumo SIM? Saan po natin mapapurchase? So simply, nandito na tayo sa Glumo sa ating app, which is nadadownload natin sa Play Store. And then, just simply click Get SIM. So nandito po yung sa shop. So, simply go to SIM. Well, 25 gig. And then, follow the instruction. Ito na po. To see. Ano gusto mo? Free delivery. 5G. Inati ready na po siya. No expiry data. So, tagira po dito kung ilang SIM gusto mo po. 1 or 2. So, may SIM 1. And then, get Glumo. Free delivery na po siya. 299. Last December or November, if nakasali pa kami, last January artist lang po ang promo natin. Unay na yung sana nakapag-available naman. So ngayon is tinanay na siya ang original price po ng single. Pero hindi po kayo masisisi nito. So delivery na po siya anywhere in the Philippines. Just click this, go mo. Click this, click. Yan na po ang nangyayari. So free ang same presyo. At a total of 299 pesos po. So halimbawa, shipping details po. Lagay nyo lang po yung pangalan nyo, unit number, street number, and name, province, city, barangay, village, or subdivision, zip code, yung email ID nyo, at yung mobile number, if may mobile number na po kayo. If kung wala pa, pwede na po. And then, just select pay method. So, hindi na po siya sa select pay method. Yan po ang process ng pag-purchase ng Gumo app. Pwede po kayong pumunta sa Lazada and Shopee store. So, currently there are 2 options for payment. So, you can either use GCash or debit or credit card. So, ito na po ang mangyayari kapag download po kayo. Nakapag-purchase po kayo. Yan po ang mapupunta sa inyong app, sa inyong screen. Screenshot nyo lang po dyan kung gusto nyo po. Then, pwede nyo po yung i-track. Sure po, na-complete po yung mga details na nilagay sa number na tatawagan kayo ng courier. So, what the advantage of using Gumo PH? So, ang advantage nito eh. What caught my attention in Gumo PH is big data allocation that doesn't expire, which is great for those who are tired of purchasing data promos every time your subscription expires. Like, say, load tayo ng 100, so 7 days lang, 9 gig, ngayon. So, kung hindi mo makapos within 1 week, so may expire na yan, whether you like it or not. So, ang ganda dito sa Gumo PH is, hindi po siya na-expire, kahit ilang years pa yan. So, pwede na yun, there's also an option with call and text allocation that then expires as too. See? So, no grace. Ito po, yung data niyo po, pwede niyo po i-convert into text. Pwede po siya sa 0.2 gig, 30 text na po siya. So, 30 text to all network na po yan. So, na-expire po yan. Kung maubos na po yan, so, wala po yan. And then, meron po, kung gusto niyo po ng 50 text plus 5 minutes to all network, ito, abay niyo lang. Mabawasan ang inyong 2.5, ang inyong MB. Lang po, na ma-expire it. Ito, 4.5 gig po. So, meron na po niyan. So, ito na po yung na-convert ko. Meron pa po akong 10 minutes call. Last purchase ko niyan. And, last November 21. Ah, then, may 25 text pa po ako. Yan. Ito ang ganda ng Gumo PH po natin. Yung text natin, yung limit, no expiration, kahit 9 days pa yung hindi magagamit, meron pa rin tayo yan. Kapag may emergency tayo, text and call, pero natin ito magamit. So, kailangan lang po is na-insert ito sa iyong phone, ang iyong Gumo SIM. So, another perks, is the new credits. Since the offer to already come with a relative large data allocation for an affordable price, user can convert data to call and text allocation. It's like customizing your own promo whenever you want. Okay. So this is the best feature for those who want to have more control over their subscription and usage, whether you want it as data, calls, or text. So this is what makes it suitable for users who is not a heavy users of data, so like periods and want to have more control over their allocations. Even so, you have to take into consideration the benefits and limitations of the Globe network in your area. If Globe runs great in your area, then Gumo! But if the reception is too weak or traffic is too heavy, then I'd suggest otherwise. So, magbili na po kayo nito. Ang ganda-ganda po ng ating SIM. So, pwede din po ito magamit outside Philippines. Pwede din ito sa Singapore, Thailand, at sa Ireland. So what are you waiting for? Come chase na po. Make sure po na ma-verify po kayo sa inyo ninyo. And next, ito po ang help center. So, about Lumo. Yes, ito. Basahin nyo lang po yan. Yun lang po.